This is Pete Feenstra, Friday the 29th of May, speaking very loud because Prakash asked me to. Talk to the Nimmo Brothers, Scotland and Europe's premier rock blues band. They're playing at the Boom Boom Club tonight on Friday the 29th of May. On my immediate left is Stevie Nimmo.
Good evening, sir.
And on my immediate right, because there's only one of two choices, Alan Nimmo.
Hello there.
This is the Nimmo Brothers. Boys, tell the audience out there how long you've been together.
15 years to go.
That's not...
You look 15 years together.
Not bad going, yes.
That's the band, not as brothers, of course.
Yeah, we've been brothers for 7 years.
Someone did ask us where we first met, you know.
And was the Nimmo Brothers your first band?
No, I was in a tiny little band called the Hideaway Blues Band.
Oh, it was
Glasgow.
You?
Yeah,
I didn't realise that.
Unfortunately, yeah.
No, it's good, yeah.
I think I pestered you for a while.
And you, Alan?
No doubt. Well, I was at school at that point. yes, I was busy doing homework and...
stealing apples.
And dogging it.
Talking it, yeah.
Yes, and then discovered that I was such a better guitar player and singer than my brother here, and I thought I'd throw him a bone.
Well, tonight they're playing one of the very few excursions into London. Why don't you do more generally?
It's too far.
There you are. You're in France now anyway, aren't you?
So yeah, we're running out today. I'm closer to home here.
Than I am.
In Glasgow.
Yeah.
So, altogether you've done, what, 5 albums so far?
Five albums.
In 14 years, 15 years. And the new one is called what?
The new one is called Picking Up the Pieces, and that's released on Armadillo's label. So you can get that anywhere you like from us, thank you.
Good label. And how long's that been out now?
About a year,
something like that, yeah. It's just been remixed and remastered over in America, so it sounds a little bit better.
So coming out of Scotland, do you find it is there a scene up there to sustain a band like this, or do you have to keep moving?
You have to keep moving, Scotland, we play Scotland once a year,
really?
In Glasgow, yeah, that's it, yeah.
And what were your influences that drove you in the direction of rock blues to start with?
Poverty.
Poverty, yeah. But not rock blues, you could have been a pop band, yeah.
That'll drive us out.
We didn't want to stray too far.
Yeah.
Wanted to keep our feet on the ground.
Yeah, got the harmonies right anyway, not a problem. But in terms of rock blues, who are your influences? Where did all that come from?
Thin Lizzy.
Yeah.
Absolutely, really.
Free for me, yeah.
Yeah.
Peter Green, BB King, Eric Clapton.
Yeah.
And of course Stevie Ray. All of those guys, all the greats.
And they're all in the mix that you do, of course. And
yeah, we steal all of it.
Yeah. But in terms of the band yourselves, you both play guitar, you both sing. Mm-hmm. Do you have arguments about who's going to do what?
No.
Just have to work hard to get him to sing. He was lazy for about 10 of the 15 years.
And he just discovered his feet. And in terms of songwriting?
I'd come up with the ideas and then Alan tweaks them a bit for us and then we work it out and it comes out as a song.
I think works well for us. Rubbish, really. Yeah. I didn't sing for a while just to give him a head start. I mean, and already I'm lapping him, you know.
But of course, you've had great success in Europe. A lot of people might know about. They're doing Europe.
Yeah, we do.
Over here.
All right.
I keep saying you don't play enough over here, so maybe we're addressing the balance this week.
Yes.
It's 2 weeks because this is actually part of a tour, of course.
We're finishing the tour now.
This is the last run before we do some more in October. We've got a couple of things in France and in July. Next tour will be October time. Hopefully we get back down this way a bit more.
Yeah, hopefully we'll
do. Give them a name check.
And Stevie's doing a little side project as well.
Yeah, I do some solo stuff over in France just now. Yeah, I'm throwing something together with a French drummer. Maybe a French. Well, I don't know. I've got some things in offer.
Singing English.
See how it goes.
And you're doing King King?
Yes, going very well.
Who's in that band?
Myself.
That's good.
Thank goodness for that. I got a bass player called Lindsay Coulson who used to play for us. He's on one of the live albums. Various players at the moment. Keyboards, strums, going very well.
And that's October as well, is it?
November. November for that.
And we should talk about the rhythm sectionist band who are skulking in the corner there. They're not skulking, they're looking like a great rhythm section.
They're hiding.
Who's your drummer, boys?
The wonderful, wonderful Dave Rayburn, very sought after drummer.
By the police.
Usually by the authorities.
and the comedian on bass?
Yeah.
No, he was the comedian.
On bass?
Yeah. Local lad.
Matt Beeble.
Yes, lovely Matt, yes.
Local
Twickenham lad.
Long way to travel.
Yes.
So when do you actually rehearse then? Do you ever do anything like that at all?
I'm sorry. That word didn't compute there.
That would be sensitive.
But it certainly computes in terms of the show, though.
Last night.
Last night, yeah.
Well, I mean, rehearsals obviously are really hard because we're so spread out. Yeah. You know, everyone's far away. So what we have to do is we come up with the arrangements. And we just hope that the lads care enough about us to do their job properly.
To trust it.
But you
so, so far they've been not bad, but it's cost us a fortune.
Yeah. Anyway, you can hear all the noise in the background. That's the Danny Giles band thrashing away at Boom Boom Club. The Nemo Brothers are going to go on stage in about 20 minutes' time. Yeah. It's fantastic to have you here.
Thanks,
we hope this will go out worldwide and attract a few more people. And they are a top band. Trust us. This is Prakash on the camera, Steve Nemo on my left, Alan Nemo on my right, and the full force of the rhythm section in the corner over
fella
there.
Right there, fella, come on, let's get him in. He's a handsome fella.
Stick hands in the air, boys.
Matthew Beeble.
Yeah.
David Rayburn over there on the corner.
And we've been talking to the Nemo brothers.
Say hello, Dave.
Hello, Dave.
Thank you.
Hello, Dave, that's the one.
Hi, Rodders.
Hey, you dares.
This has been Pete Feenstra on Friday the 29th of May talking to the Nemo brothers. Thanks again to Prakash. Good night.